My name's Luke, and I'm here to practice the rudiments with you. So, go get your sticks, go get your practice pad, we can get started. Today, we are going to be doing the dry paradiddle number 2, using 8th notes and 16th notes at 90 BPM for 5 minutes. Now, I'm not actually going to teach you this rudiment. You can learn this rudiment with your teacher or your instructor. Then you can come back and practice along with me. For those of you who are at work and you do not have your sticks or your pad with you, definitely feel free to tap along on your legs. For those of you who are really into double bass, definitely feel free to tap along with your feet. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go!
Final minute. We're gonna go as quiet as we can go. We'll push our tendo to as loud as we can go. Quiet.
great job. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want more of these videos, please hit the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video.